Who's next for an argument? No, me. I've never heard.
All right.
I've never heard someone go on about the Invincibles so much, right?
Because they're the greatest. Because they're the greatest.
All right.
During that time,
You're
supposed to be talking about the game. So talk about the game.
During that time,
talk about the game.
We played.
You're supposed to talk about the game.
I'm trying to have a conversation.
Yeah, you interrupted me. Talk about the game.
Game.
And defend your referee cronies.
I think the man's lost his head.
What's that?
I think Ty's lost his head. I think he's
You lost your head. Because you're annoyed. Stay calm. Tell your referees to do their job.
Stay calm.
Tell your cronies to do their job.
All right, let him have his say, because you've had your say now. All right, go on.
No, the point I'm trying to make is, we played Portsmouth, Pires went in and dived and saved down Vintables, and the ref saw him dive and he gave a penalty. So he didn't say thanks to the ref for that.
So at Old Trafford, we had 8 decisions go against us.
Let's go into today's performance. I'm getting bored of Ty, but I'm also getting bored of seeing you.
I'm bored of you.
Someone hold my man.
No.
Right.
No.